Hello friends, this is Dr. Janardhan Kundli Pawar from TC College Baramati. Today I am here to talk about how to write a project for MCOM students. Students, as we know that University of Pune has made it compulsory to write a project at MCOM Part 2 level. So it is mandatory for you guys to write a project. When you want to write a project, there are certain guidelines that we need to follow. So this is what I have decided to take a lecture on how to write a project report. Basically, there are two different approaches among the students about the project. Project is compulsory for all the students to write a project. Basically, project is written by adopting two different approaches. I'm going to talk about the student approach first, and later on I will talk about the actual approach which is university expects. So first of all, I'm going to talk about the approach which students they have among themselves. The first approach that they have, they go for project as a part of academic curriculum. They want to complete the academic curriculum, that is what they adopt a project. Similarly, they go for the project because it is compulsory. And the last one, it is required to acquire a master's degree, this is what they go for the project. So, but the actual approach behind giving the project is different than the students think. The basic approach which University of Pune has decided to go for is, it gives a huge knowledge, it gives a practical knowledge and operational knowledge about the entities which we have among ourselves. Second approach that we have, proper understanding gives regarding the concepts it provides. And third one, that is also important for the students, if we adopt a project, definitely it will improve our writing skills, and at the same time it will increase our research attitude also. So this is what project is important in every case, and this is what university and UGC has decided to go for the project at master level, and that is what they have made it compulsory at part 2 level of master degree. Thank